we got this Chick-fil-A drink holder and thought it was rad, because it could hold two drinks, not the usual four. To commemorate this unusual find, we converted it into a condiment catapult. Here's how it works. When the button on the remote is pressed, it sends a signal to the infrared sensor. The Arduino detects the signal and sends a PWM signal to the servo, causing it to move 90 degrees. Here's how we used it. Thanks for watching.